Tastamigar Kulhi Betor Tamare the Se Arants Havatki Anhanare Isikan Angarelie Astuzo Hajeli in love Kanzi Anvor Astuzo Modena Betke Havada Voranku Chununi Yev Tegavartade Aron Voron Zink Gupendre. Հրգությունը ծրի բարթևն է, սակայն Աստված միշտ կբարձրացնի բարեգործությունները, կբարձրացնի անոնք, որոնք իր կամքը ուրադարեն. Hebrews 11, verse 6 says, Anyone who comes to God must believe that He exists and that He rewards those who earnestly seek Him. Let us seek the Lord earnestly this morning, not half-heartedly, but seek Him earnestly to be blessed by Him. We'll begin this worship service by singing together hymn number 111. Hymn number 111. Just as we are, poor, wretched, sinful, in need of redemption. By acknowledging our shortcomings, we seek your forgiveness. Today we remember in a special way our companion in the Christian faith and one of your faithful servants, Mrs. Mary Minukian, who 6 years ago departed this world for heaven. We remember her unshakable faith in Jesus. We remember her gentle and kind spirit and the devoted service that she rendered for this church. Although she's no longer physically present with us, she continues to influence us by the magnanimity of her spirit and her Christ-like character. We know that her immortal soul now resides with you in heaven, because throughout her lifetime she followed you and served you the best way she could. Father, lead us from darkness to your marvelous light. Replace our sorrow with joy. Let the assurance of salvation through faith in Jesus dispel all our doubts and anxieties. Let your peace defeat our doubts. Let your forgiving love encourage us to quit sinning and to turn to you and yield ourselves to you, so that you can make us new creatures through the transforming grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, in whose name we pray. Shireliyet Navrhaif.